What appeared to be a fatal car accident on Winchester Road Friday morning is now being investigated as a homicide by Lexington police. LAX 18's Sophia Millar has details.
When Lexington police responded to this scene Friday morning near the intersection of Winchester Road and Midland Place, what they found was an overturned SUV and a man underneath. Police say they originally thought the 37-year-old man may have died in the car accident, but after further investigation, they discovered gunshot wounds on his body. The case is now a homicide investigation. Police say the shooting may have taken place around midnight on Friday. Another homicide victim was discovered around the same time near Short Street in downtown Lexington, but so far, police have not made a connection between the cases. This marks Lexington's 31st homicide of 2020, breaking the city's previous homicide record, with 6 weeks left in the year. The victim's identity has not been released yet. In Lexington, Sophia Millar, LAX 18 News.
And police are asking anyone with information about either shooting, call the Lexington Police Department at 859-258-3600.